morning.
Good morning.
Everybody's going to give praises today, if that's okay. Now, my better half is on this side, and he makes a joyful noise. So we're going to join him in making a joyful noise to the Lord today. And we're going to go around.
Is my mic on? Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, before we start, if you have your Bibles, you can turn to Philippians 4:4, right? And those are your words.
That's right.
And we'll start. We'll sing it through together.
And then I think we should sing it through one time.
Really short. We're going to sing it through together. All of us together. And how many of you know the song, Rejoice in the Lord Always? And again, I say rejoice. Come on, who knows this besides Ricky? That's it?
No, I do.
Oh, okay. All right. Okay, it's very easy, and we're going to sing it together, and then, do you want to, that this side is going to start, and this side will come in, okay? So you guys watch me. And
so we're going to try to drown them out. They're going to try to drown us out.
Yeah.
So.
Okay, got your words? All right. Ready?
Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice, rejoice, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice, rejoice, and again I say rejoice.
Okay.
Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice.
Thank you very much.
Well, thank you for your help and support.